वेलकम टू आर इंग्लिश क्लास चैप्टर नंबर 2 सेक्शन नंबर 33 लेटर ओ. इन लास्ट क्लास आई हैव टॉट यू लेटर एन एंड आई हैव टॉट यू द एक्टिविटी अबाउट लेटर एन. ओके, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू लेटर ओ. बिफोर दिस आई एम गोइंग टू सिंग अ सॉन्ग. विच सॉन्ग? यस, कम लिटिल चिल्ड्रन कम टू मी. I will teach you A, B, C. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T. U, V, W, X, Y, Z. X, Y, Z. Butter on a bread. If you don't like it, go to bed. Next Monday morning, come to me. I will teach you A, B, C. Okay? Now I'm going to start today's session. Letter O. O says O. O says O. O for orange. O says O. O for onion. O says O. O for ox. Yes. O says O. O for octopus. Okay, now here this O we have to place with our finger. How? Now you just go like this. Okay, trace this O properly with your finger. Okay, then trace with crayons. This O you have to trace with your crayons. I'm using my chalk. O. Start from here. O. Don't scribble here. Slowly, slowly you have to trace this O with your crayons. Okay? Like this, you also have to trace the letter O. Okay, O says O. O for ox. O says O. O for orange. O says O. O for onion. O says O. O for octopus. Okay, see all these words. All these words has O letter in the beginning. Okay, now I'm going to teach you how to trace the dots to form the letter. Okay, take your pencil, put it here. O. O. Slowly, slowly you have to follow the dots. O. Onion, octopus, ox. Okay, like this you also have to trace the dots to form the letter. Okay, this is your English textbook page number 38. Letter O. O is for orange. O R A N G E. This is a picture of orange. O is for octopus. O C T O P U S. Octopus. This is a picture of octopus. O says O O O.
trace with your finger. This O you have to trace with your finger like this. Okay, after this, color with crayons. This O you have to color with your crayons. You have to follow this arrow like this. You have to trace this O, color this O with the help of this direction. Okay, done. Trace the dots to form the letter. All these dots you have to trace to form the letter. Start from here. This is letter O. This is letter O. O says O. O for orange. O for octopus. O for onion. O for ox. Okay, like this you also have to do this work. Okay, till that time, thank you, bye bye.